What's my missions? What's up? What's up? Oh shit, I have a mission here for Michael now? Michael-san? Michael-san? Where the fuck is he? What? He's playing golf? No, what the fuck, where are you? Fucking no man's land. Apparently there's a mission for my, U-boat? Submarine, you say in English? Well, where is this car? That's a good question. Fuck, I'm pressing wrong buttons. Wait, is that the car? Is that him? No. Piece of fucking shit. Piece of fucking shit, son. I cannot believe what he did to my beauty. We're gonna go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Where can I do that? Shit, it's so far away. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Fucking Jimmy. Is his name Jimmy? That piece of shit? Dude, that's... Oh my god. Look at... Oh my god. My favorite car in the game. We gotta fix it. We gotta fix it. Oh, look at that pink one. Fucking Joji lives there. God damn. But that is so clever by developers, right? You tune a car and then your son steals the car and retunes it. And the car that you actually were emotionally invested in because you tuned it yourself and made it your favorite got fucked by your son. And there actually is now... This is so well done.
Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking...
Hey, what's going on here? What's going
on
here?
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
What's going on?
That's it. Walk away like you always do.
How can I help you, man?
Hey, you. Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Sure, man.
Yeah, I would if I had a vehicle to give you a ride in. Let me see what I can do.
Well, there it is.
Okay, I'll wait here and take
I'm
a
right here. Are you fucking dumb?
My lights,
hey.
All over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite
It's the
iron.
Archer voice actor.
What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. Can't deal with it right now.
Where you want to go, mate?
Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond?
Yeah, you look like that.
I'll be welcome there.
Okay,
so,
let's go.
You're just gonna leave all your stuff in the
I can't
driveway?
Believe what he did to my car, man.
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gym.
How much money does Michael have? Oh, he has nothing. Well, didn't I buy like a million stocks with him?
By the way, I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Wait, you guys
good
driving?
To meet you.
Stop driving.
I'm Castro.
Wait, what am I doing?
That?
Sorry,
Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Ah, just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't
Way
know
too
that
realistic.
I have one. Guy to guy. Oh. I have a very strict code. Only on out of town trips,
Wait.
No real names.
Too real, man. Too real.
That's a gentleman's way, right?
Too real.
I don't know.
What is this, Black Friday? Oh,
I'm
God.
Not that careful. Then again, neither
I wasted
my
all
wife.
Of the money.
I'm good
COVID
like
crisis
that.
Just kicked in.
I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
Okay, let's drive to the golf club and then let's fix this car, man. I cannot believe.
You're
like, this is my favorite car in real life. A fucking Audi, what is the German tell me? Audi, Zex or
something?
I fucking love this car in real life. And I can't believe what he did to it.
Thanks again.
Hey, thanks, man. I'm kind of busy. I showed. Audi, Zex, yeah. Like, I would love... The car I'm doing now is the car I would like to have in real life. But I will never waste the money for it, man. Such a waste of money. Let's tune that bad boy. He even made my black table away. He made it metallic. Wait, this way. These fucking wheels. I cannot believe it. Fucking Jimmy. In a burning hop. Guys, I need your help with something. If you guys maybe have an idea. So, the reason I'm so excited for Christmas this year is that I can really give the people I love cool gifts this time. Because I was always a very poor guy. And my mom has a boyfriend for 7 years now, Peter, it's Peterchen, And he's a great man. He's a great guy. He's a very, very good man. He treats my mom very well. We're very close. I love this guy. But he's very, very poor. He doesn't have a lot of money. He is a Hartz-IV-Empfänger, if the Germans know what that means. And he's a very good man, though. And he always saves his money. And then he loves PlayStations. He loves PlayStation 3 for this his whole life. His PlayStation is his life. And as a token of love, I want to give them PlayStation 5. Which is pretty much impossible. It's sold out everywhere. So I'm thinking of something cute to do for him. I've been thinking of getting an empty box, putting it into Christmas wrap. It looks like a PlayStation. I give it to him. He opens it and it just said, there's like 500 euros in it and it says, one free PlayStation 5. Does anyone else have a better idea? Like, what would be a good idea, you know? Like, it's impossible to get a PS5, dude. That's already the best idea, right? Looks like the best idea could come up. Oh, Tashvida. What the fuck did you do to my car? It's just so unpersonal to give the money on Christmas. I feel like, here's money, man. Buy what you want. Okay, let's fucking fix this. Race brakes are on. Bumpers. A bit lower. An Audi A's. It should be lower. This is the most original one that the real Audi could have. I don't know. Let's just try. Xbox, you want me to... He's gonna hate... Give him an Xbox. He's gonna hate me. Okay, that's all good. That's all good. Best engine, even though this guy's almost broke because he invested... What is this? The dual exhaust. That's good. Fenders? No. Trash? Grill? Grille? I like this. Last time I didn't have that yet. Double vented? Oh, my son did that. The double vented. Fuck off. No. You know what? Basic hood. Basic hood. Horn? Money is a really shit gift, especially if you really like someone. Yeah. But you know, can't get a PlayStation. Maybe if you do play a PS5 box yourself so it looks handmade. Otherwise, you might be baited. If you do manage to get your hands on a extra PS5, tell him you got a new router for him and put it next to the old one. What? I don't understand that one. Like, I know PlayStation 5 gets restocked when there's a date. 19th of November? In tomorrow? Wait. When is PlayStation getting restocked? But they're... I'm too lazy, man. Because the PS5 looks like a router. Oh, that's the joke. You can pre-order it for him and put it on paper. Oh. You can have mine for 900. Dude, I don't like horns. I just like the normal horn, man. It's just, I'm very German there. Headlights. Xenon. Neon kits. Neon is gay. Being gay is totally fine, by the way. My fucking son changed everything. Black. Oh, this car is gonna be so sick, man. This car is gonna be so fucking sick, dude. Oh my god. Wait, my hood is different. Wait, no. What the fuck is with the hood? No. Secondary color? Wait, what the fuck is the hood's problem? Roof? No. Don't touch that. Skirts? Skirt. Spoiler. Tommy from the past knows. Suspension. Tiefel in the alte Karre, Junge. Transmission race. Oh god, this car's gonna fucking... Oh my god. Yeah, I need wheels. Okay, here we go. Before I do wheels, go back to fucking... is this exhaust? No, what am I... What is... The fender? No, what is this? The hood. Hey, why is the stock hood not Matei? Huh? Carbon? Performance hood. It's... you had to do secondary color. Dude, I like performance hood. Wait, stock? Performance. It's all the same, though. Oh, it's secondary color? Sorry. Ah! Oh. my god, this is such a sexy car, bro. Low ride. Oh, the wheels is hard. So lowrider is all trash. Fuck lowrider. High end. Ah, this is hard. I like them. Let's take them for now. I like them. Like, I want to do the car that I will love in real life. That's what I want to do right now. Fuck carbon. No. Muscle makes no sense. Off-road makes no sense. Sport. SUV. Tuner. It is something here. It's something in sport. Tire enhancement? Bulletproof? That's gay. No, don't do that. Tire smoke. Tire smoke. Just white. Windows. Goddamn. Ah, the wheels! The wheels! The wheels! Fuck. Ah! Huh? Sharp. Let's take her out. Let's take her out. Let's take her out. Oh my god. Oh my god. I would kill for this car in real life. Oh! Listen, everybody has different tastes. This is my favorite car in real life, man. I will love this car in real life. Boy and Spender, the bull shark for the violent, aggressive rap nigga that got pictures like a. I need a good. Sounds like have a good amount. Okay, let's do this mission here. I wanted 100% this game. I'm doing this mission. And I'm not taking a taxi, man. Black cars matter. Ah! I'm in love, dude! The developers of this game should make a thing that if you tune a car in this game, you can order the car in real life for like a lot of money. They will make good money, man. Collect my peepee. You have a black peepee, which is totally okay. Oh my god, look at that beauty. Once again, guys, I said last time, but no one did it. One guy did it. Log into GTA. I know you have the game. Take Michael's car and tune it the way you like it. I would actually be interested. Not even kidding. I would actually be interested how you tune Michael's car. Inside view? Ah, it's a bit old school, the inside. Oh my god, are you a beauty, man. Well, I think you see that Tommy has a big fable for black stuff. I mean, the whole merch is black. My real life glowing black. It's because I'm a ginger, you know? When you have very white skin and ginger hair, black just really fits with you. Like, I can't walk around in, like, bright colors, man. I'm gonna be a human flashbang. Better music, though. Come on. There's a radio station that just talks all the time. Oh my god. I mean, look at World of Warcraft, I make full black transmog, man. But black is style, man. That's what people don't get. Black is style, man. Black is mwah. Oh my god, I don't crash cows anymore, because this car... Okay, what the fuck? It's just a beauty. Oh, it's dirty, no! It's dirty! Thank you, Shlomo. Oh god, I made it dirty, man. I made her dirty. Her name is Black Princess, man. Oh my god, man. She fucking sits on the street. She doesn't fucking... Das Kurvenverhalten ist einfach phänomenal. Yeah? I just heard my phone. I'm looking for my phone the whole time. I just heard it, but I don't see it. Weird. Like, white cars? I have some ideas for more cars. I have an idea for another car in this guy. in this game of a stormtrooper car. I have a cool idea for it. We do that later though. I need to get a garage first.
Look out!
And once I have a garage, I have a cool idea to show you guys. We once stole a car that was a stormtrooper car, and I think that gave me a really cool idea. I can't read the front fact. I have to look at the road, bro. Why does she talk about my car like this? What the fuck? Get away with your shitty car, man. Look at mine. Don't touch me. You can park two cars in Michael's garage. True. Later. I will show later. I need to find that one first. I have a cool idea for a car. I will show you later. Look at her. Oh. Dude, imagine having this car in real life and being in a tunnel. The sound, man. It must sound so good. This is Ottoman-style driving? What? Goddamn. Like, I have a dream, you know? It's a stupid dream. I will probably never do it because it's such a waste of money. Like, I dreamt this dream for a long time, though. Long before I was a streamer. Hey, he stole your car? Dude, look at the Sons of Anarchy. I don't have time for this, okay? I'm not gonna risk my car! Man, eh. I mean, you stole that car, man? You probably deserve it. I have a dream of one day going to an Audi store and be like, hey, this car right here, make it. Make me this car. That would be like a dream, but... Like, you know, this one here, but... the money, bro. You can buy so much good with this money. I could never responsibly buy a car like this. Like, with all that money, you could buy your mom... You could give your mom a better life and shit. You could give your dad money. You could buy important shit. You could help people in need. You know, it's very hard for me to spend money like this. Even if I had... What the
natural
fuck?
Natural fucking selection.
Natural fucking selection. I didn't even know there's a... Oh, he's fine. I didn't even know there's talks in this game. True, if you have a car like this, you have to... The thing is, guys, if you have a fucking very expensive car that you love, you need the right house for it. You need the right house for it. Because if... Imagine you just live in an apartment and you park this car in the streets. They will fucking steal it. They're gonna be mad. They're gonna... Like, Germany is very about that. And people are very envious in Germany. People will scratch it. People will shit on it. You need, like, a garage for this. You know? So what is this mission here? I don't want to do shitty submarine shit. Let's go. Car dealership doesn't work like that? They do! Listen, I never in my life was in a car dealership, but if I go to an Audi store and I'm like, listen, I have infinite money, I want you to make me this car right here. Can you do that? Because I saw a documentary once, the guy sits down with you on a PC and he has a program. And there he can, like, paint your car and shit. Yeah. Yeah, you're lying. They can do a lot of shit for you.
Can you help me?
Yeah, I drove a long way for you.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you...
Yeah, just randomly out here, sure.
Frank Mathers.
Frank Mathers. What? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea...
Oh, a Cyberpunk video? We can watch that after GTA. You guys didn't spam the link.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean... Not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now. What more or
less? Oh, she wants money?
Less.
No,
well,
there you go.
Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just...
Oh, if there's no corpse, you don't get the money?
...was dead, and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I have to find this corpse.
I bet you would.
You should do a car tier list? I don't know anything about cars, man.
I'll make it very worth your while.
I'm not a car guy.
Guess I could take a look.
A dinghy is now available at the Mariana property for search for the missing submarine pieces. Oh, God. I need to look for missing submarine pieces. Can I do that right now, or let's just get it out? This is like a big grind quest, or I mean, the submarine quest is super grindy. No, no, no. Oh God, what? How do I go up? Shift S. Yeah. Okay. Uh huh. No. Wait. Oh my God. Don't do it. It's boring. Yeah, the quests just seem very boring. I mean, what is this? I want to learn. What is this? It's a grind. The nearest area where submarine pieces can be found is marked on the map. No, it's not. I need to go diving? Wait, I need to go diving? There's no mark on my map. Oh, I have a diver suit now. How do you dive again? This is... it's not marked. Oh, I have to go diving? That looks a bit annoying. Go for map. I don't see it. Oh, that must be very, very grindy. I don't understand the quest yet. Should drive the boat more, okay? TommyKay snorkel. Okay, I'm looking for missing hearts. You have to go near. Near what? You have to be near to show up. Wait, I have to even look for it myself? Fuck, worst time for that. Your boss is a thief, a bully, and a crook. He expects you to work. Open the map now. Ah, almost shitting. And thanks to popular plebiscite, it's now entirely illegal in our state. Hammerstein and Faust employment law. We are specialists in San Andreas employment litigation. With our help, you'll never need to work again. With a well-managed lawsuit, your economic miracle can go on forever. Call us. straight up, okay. Listen, Valhalla makes everyone want to curl to a ball and cry. Did you enjoy Odyssey? And would you ever stream it? No, why would I stream an old game? Here's my take on Michael's car, very similar to yours. Very similar. Shit, I can't tap out while playing GTA because it fucks with my OBS. I like it. You have like my style. I don't know why you put the two things. This is TommyKay Transmog compilation. Why would you put these two things on top though? Do you have a family? Do you have to put two bicycles on it? What the fuck is going on there? But good idea. Yeah, I can't tap out though, because I have some OBS issues. Where do you send car picture? Discord. I don't think I want to do this. Let me just try one. When inside the green markers with sonar. At least in GTA, you get something for your efforts, man. You know, you get money and shit and bonuses. In Valhalla, it's like, oh, you did this quest. Cool, man. Here's a tattoo, man. Cool, man. Okay. I'm 1 out of 30, my ass. I'm gone later. 1 out of 30. I love this game, but not that much. Later, boy. Are you going up or what, mate? Hey. Here we go. Yeah, 1 out of 30. We're gone. It's over. I have enough grinding to do in World of Warcraft, man. Not happening. Okay. What do we have to offer? Franklin with the two. Oh man, I fucking love the night. When this game is in night mode, I love when it's night. That's all I want to say.
Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
Jeez, dude, I think this sweatshirt looks ridiculous. I used to wear sweatshirts like this when I was a kid, bro. So what is this? I have a D mission.
D, where is the D?
I need the helicopter for that. So I need to drive. Where would I find a helicopter? I don't own one. I need a helicopter. Go to Polito Bay. Why? Go to Trevor. Blimp? What do you mean blimp? Beach? Blimp at the beach? Blimp, they say. Airport. Next to the boats, there's a helipad. Yeah, but there's no helicopter there. Vespucci helipad. I will drive there. Where's my car? Ah, he always uses his shitty motorcycle. Well, we could shoot the motorcycle too, because he always uses it. Thank you, Bensy boy.
I sub for the WoW content.
Bens, man, I love you, dude. It's what you're doing for me in World of Warcraft means a lot, and I can't wait to play Shadowlands with you. I mean it. I'm not saying this like, please carry me. I mean it, man. I never had friends in WoW back in the day, you know? I was always a lonely wolf, and now I have friends in WoW. It's kind of cool. Let's see if we can do something with this car.
Auto-tune.
Hey, Lisa. I'm too loud? Man, when we ever buy a house, I'm gonna build a bunker, man. So, what can we do? What can you do with our mom? What can you do with that? So, spend the money. Who cares? I mean, this is this infinite motorcycle engine. Custom shotgun exhaust. Fairing. Oh yeah, remove that. Remove that. This is the best fuel tank. We're at West Coast. You guys remember that TV show that all the our dads used to watch where these guys would always make motorcycles? This American thing? Know what I mean? With the American chopper plate. American chopper. The thing is, I'm very boring with this shit. I just want black, man. I'm very boring with my colors, man. Shadow silver. Anthracite black, man. Dude. Saddleback? Yes, take them away, dude. Yo, man. Ooh. This is the kind of car you get when you're in a midlife crisis, man. That's ugly. Oh, I don't know about that. Fuck. I like these. I'll keep it like that. Tire enhancement, bulletproof. Dude. Holy shit, man. I just became a son of anarchy, man. Da-dun-dun-dun-bun! No, 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 come, we're a biker. We're a biker, man. Dude, we're a biker. Oh, look at that fucking bicycle, bro. Dude, one day I'll be 50 and my penis will shrink and I can't get erections anymore and I reach my midlife crisis and then, Lisa, I will buy a chopper like this, man. I will make my own biker gang with my boomer friends. Look at that beauty, man. So I need to get a helicopter. Okay, here we go. Wow, cool. Broom, broom. I always say bicycle. Yeah, I know. Does that mean join the biker gang? If I would ever have done a roleplay GTA server, I would have done a biker gang, actually. God damn. Dude, I kind of like choppers. I don't think I will ever, like, you know? I don't know. Driving a chopper must be a cool feeling, man. Oh, God. I'm already in my midlife crisis. There we fucking go. Broom, broom, broom. Broom, broom, broom. Broom, broom. It's so different now. I didn't even know you could tune that bicycle so... I always say bicycle, sorry. Motorcycle so much. I thought you can only change, like, the paint, but man, you can literally make a thing like this. So, where's the helicopter? You guys said there's one. Good job, Chad. Okay, you need to buy that thing first. Good job, Chad. Nice. That's on you, Chad. This right here is on you. I've never ridden a motorcycle RL. Must be a good feeling, but I am a guy. I like to live. And I feel like you die very easily on a motorcycle. But let's try this then. Too bad that Franklin looks like a tool, bro. What am I doing? I mean, where would I buy a leather jacket? Where could I buy a leather jacket in this game? Is there any clothing store close by? There's one here. What is this? Binko Clothing. Give it a chance. Give it a chance. It's right around the corner. Fuck off. Like, he looks like a child on a way too manly bicycle. I listen, chat, I'm gonna keep saying bicycle. I can't change it. It is what it is.
Boom, 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 boom. Don't touch my bicycle or I'm gonna beat you up. I'm a biker.
Okay, I need like a fucking black jacket, man. Sup, man? You guys have like biker stuff? I'm very unimpressed here. I like it. Oh, that's amazing. What the fuck? I like it very much, man. There you go, man. We are ready to make a biker gang, man. It's gonna be a biker gang that likes to drive on the other side of the road, if you know what I mean. Which is totally fine. Well, look, oh my god, I look scary, man. I'm a scary man. Okay, I think, wait, where's that, helicopter, here we go. Looks like Ice Cube, yeah. Oh, this way, sorry. Oh, yeah, careful. What else we got? Try the suburban shops. That's fine, let's stay like this for a second. That sounds like the Knight Rider intro. But it isn't. Okay, let's get a chopper. Can you say chopper to the helicopter? Yeah. Like a chopper is what I'm riding right now, but a chopper is also a helicopter. So if I say get a chopper, do Americans think I'm getting a motorcycle or a helicopter? Very important question here. Americans, what is a chopper for you? It's a helicopter, most of all. Okay. Get to the chopper. I can't do a good Arnold Schwarzenegger. I can't. I found out today, weird, that Chris Pratt is married to the daughter of Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold Schwarzenegger is Chris Pratt's dad-in-law. That's interesting. I need to go down there, right? Or something. How do I do this? God, I like this motorcycle. So I just break through here and I get a helicopter. So mate, I'm a biker gang. Don't fuck with me. Oh, I get 3 stars? Okay, I need a helicopter. I don't need a Boeing. Helicopter. Jet, turn right. Oh god, 3 stars. What the fuck did we do? Right, turn right. Where? Excuse me. Where is chopper? Chop. You passed it. Dude, they're shooting with assault rifles. Entrance to the right. I could just take a plane and paradrop onto the mission. You know? What if I just take a plane and paradrop? Holy shit, look at that, rich people. Oh shit, they're doing mafia stuff. Shit, I have the cops behind me though. As long as we have the cops, I can't do shit. Fuck, wait. I need to lose the cops, man. Let's lose the cops first. They just didn't spawn. Oh. Please tell me I can take this plane. You got this, man. Wake up! Stand up, Otto! And before I can't even take this plane. You can? Well, how? You probably need... Oh, God. You probably need the thing. Holy shit, that's a big boy. Night, night, night. Hello, everybody. Welcome to your flight into hell. I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. And tonight, we are gonna find out what it means to be one with Jesus Christ. Don't mind these guys that are literally crashing into me. They do not matter. Chad, this is the moment where you tell me how I start this thing. Which button? Which button? Help me, help me. Which button? Shut up and tell me. Tell me, tell me. Is it 5 or 2? 5? Microsoft flies in my ass, dude. Holy shit, this is a huge thing. 9/11 time? Guys, you need to chill out, okay? I want to parallel on my mission. Do inside view? God. God, God, God. I've never been in a big plane like this. This is fucking huge. Like, two levels, I've never been in a... Wait, what's happening? Wait, why is there smoke coming out? What? What the fuck? G4 wheels. There you go. You need the parachute first? Hey, in San Andreas, you always had a parachute if you are in a plane. Don't tell me I don't have a parachute. Holy shit, this is epic, man. Engine 2 failure, ladies and gentlemen. We are going downhill. Tomorrow you will be in the news. Enjoy. I don't have a parachute? I don't have a parachute. How would I know if I have a parachute? I don't have a parachute? I have one. So where's that building? I need to land on building D. This is so cool, man. Hold tap. I don't trust you. Red Air, welcome to Ginger Air.
We're on a highway to hell!
Oh, okay, where did I drop? Oh god. I do not have a... I already know I don't have one. How do I use it? Okay, which one? Oh shit! Oh, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Hey, it's literally landing. Oh, that's physics. Hey, there was no humans there. So I need to land on this? Wait, I got a star for that? Wait, I wasn't included. Wait, there's a guy. What the fuck? Is it this one? Shit, wait, no. Oh god, I'm gonna fuck it up. Before this is wrong. Okay, wait till the cops are gone and then the mission despawned. Haha, yeah. Wait, before the mission despawned, I swear to god. You lost the mission. Mission despawned, man? You gotta be kidding me, man. Come on. Well, the police should lose me. Why is the police still on me? They don't know where I am. Hindenburg? What the fuck? I think the mission despawned and I'm fucked. Yay. Look up there, man. That looks like a mission will be there later. That totally looks like there's gonna be a mission there. Let's be honest. The police is not leaving me. Wait till cops. Okay, here we go. I need to tune weapons, man. I didn't do that yet. I mean, all the cards are pretty much tuned now. Going stealth? Yeah, mission despawned. Mission despawned. That sucks. Oh, that's gonna hurt, mate. Ah, mate, that is. Ooh, don't look. His hips are gone. He might be fine with a good doctor. Oh shit. Ooh. You could have just switched characters real quick. Yeah. Imagine that hospital visit. Yeah, man, you know, I just, you know. The hospital might have a helicopter? The hospital might have a helicopter. No. Dude, I can't. Hey! Oh shit! It's Shlomo from chat! Holy shit, nice car! Anyway, what are you doing here? Look at that guy. You're doing a drug deal? I don't trust this guy. I can't find a helicopter, man. Police has one. Where's the police quarter? What is this guy doing? Dude, nice car. Holy shit, man. Get the blimp. What is a blimp, man? Oh, shit, bro. Less Big Macs and you will actually catch me. Look to the docks. Guys, where do I go now? You guys always tell me different shit. Where the fuck do I get a helicopter? Get a Zeppelin on your phone. Oh, there's a race at the airport. Blimp.
Hi, this is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
Hey, I need a Zeppelin. Right now. Just
I'll send one
because.
Out to you right away.
Yeah, appreciate.
Thank
Hope it works
you.
Out for you. Goodbye.
I know the song, even. The next part is gonna be. Na 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 na. Okay, let's try again. Jeez. If that doesn't work, I'm just gonna switch characters. Nice car, man. Oh, careful. Check map now. I got it. I know what to do. Whoa. Yeah. Don't worry, boys. I would like that the next GTA will have more realism in the way that driving is more realistic, even though that's dumb. People like to play like this. But, like, if you cross a red light, people actually... I know there's a mission there, I don't care. If people cross a red light, the police does something against it. I would like that. That was your fault. Yeah, jeez. Well, at least we can see that beautiful engine. So many missions everywhere. Hello, when is Ottoman Empire? When you subscribe. What's song name? I don't fucking know. I don't know. Right or straight? Straight. Okay, let's try to get that mission. I wrote a blog post a while ago why I fucking hate video games. They appeal to the male fantasy. You remember that girl, man? That girl was fucking... Let's go. We'll tap for song name. I am, and nothing's happening. You just lied to everyone, and I hope you feel ashamed. Thank you, Kyler, for the gifted, my dude. He gave Dybala a gifted. Dybala's actually a guy who always gifts up. Suicidal tendencies by subliminal. There you go. Okay, let's get that mission. I feel like I killed my car. It's much slower now. Let's try. DMCA, I want to get banned for Shadowlands.
There are so many things that glorify violence. I saw this.
Let's go. Dybala, man, there you go. Oh, I'm getting a shitty sonar thingy. No one cares. Oh. Okay, let's try again. Vroom vroom. This game is so fucking good, man. I cannot believe it. It's so old, too. You could literally release this game like this today and would still beat Valhalla, man. Okay, let's go. Vroom vroom. Man, I remember when I was a kid, I saw a lot of zeppelins in the air all the time, but that's fully gone. Never see zeppelins anymore. They must have been like a safety hazard, I guess. And you could get shot from a sniper on top of a building. Well, it's America, you never know. Yeah, balloons, I still see balloons, yeah, but zeppelins, zero, man.
It's the band Panama with Always.
It's Panama with Always. Listen to him. It's a good song. Goddamn. This game, dude. So impressive. It was proof that Zeppelin's turned into Corona. Oh, okay. So, here we go. Almost there. Hopefully I don't despawn the mission again because he's scared of me or some shit. Okay, we need to drop in a second. Wait, where's my... Oh, come on. Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Well, at least I'm landing on the mission. Wait, I'm landing on the mission. Over there. I thought you always have a parachute if you get into, like, a flying thing. Oh god. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Oh jeez. Oh. I landed on the fucking bush. I should be fine. Okay, we're just switching to Trevor, man. Oh my god, I can't do it. I'm not doing a single mission here today. Let's do Trevor. Thank you, Adrimo. I'm losing a lot of money here, that's for sure. Dear Mr. Clinton, please find below your weekly income of owned properties. Wait, what? Minotaur property management. Oh, I made 9.3k. That's not even both my hospital. Okay, let's go to Trevor. I'm too dumb to do this mission, man. I will do it with later or something. You were supposed to just land.
I gotta shave my back to be part of this club. I bet none of you pussies even know how to fight.
I'm gonna break your face.
What up, man? Come on, huh? Yeah, muscles, but doesn't know. What's up, man? Fuck you. What you gonna do? Oh, stop. Look at you, man. What the fuck? You look like a villain in the Turtles. Oh, yeah, you fuck, man. Don't fuck with me, boys. I actually literally spawned right next to my mission, man. Police, I didn't do anything. Fuck off. Shit, I gotta run. Popo. Shit. Go.
Oh my god. You are so hella disgusting.
She wouldn't have said that if I would finally subscribe to TommyKay, but... God, ouch. Ouch! Le parcours! I'm French! Look at me! The police can never catch me! I do le parcours! Look at this! Je m'appelle Pierre, c'est une guerre, oh yeah, oh yeah. Shit, I need to lose the cops. Hey, what up? I'm just fucking, no. Hey, come on. Chill.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
What's up, mate?
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we was family. But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
I heard that this conference is a regular little fuck fest, huh? Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now.
now?
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore.
I know the Frenchman, that's why I made that joke.
Center in the name of team training, right?
I mean, now only the French could invent the sports where you have to run away.
My penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go to
the craziest
Floyd,
thing about this
I
game is that Trevor might still be more educated than people you see in the news nowadays, talking about like the corona deniers and shit.
Yes!
There. You made
you know what
me
I mean?
Swear. You're
like, there's
crap,
more crazy people in real life.
Floyd, crap!
That's the crazy thing, man.
You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Wait, what
whoa,
the fuck?
Who's Bob?
I want both of you to go
you
now.
What?
You and your weird friend.
Whoa!
Who's hey, Bob?
My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this.
How many people must have gotten the cut here to two after playing GTA, man?
A lot
of fucking weird
you
motherfuckers.
People are not very
oh, Mexican standoff?
Nice.
Yo, what? I had it before GTA.
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Did I just kill them all? Oh.
Hey there, Wade. Did you meet Gebra? Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car. All right?
Let's just go.
Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
Oh, shit. No, 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 mate. We're not taking that. We're taking something else. If I see Sanchez, I take the Sanchez, man. Ooh. Mate, get in here. We're going to a strip club. This is bad. Buckle up, young one.
I can get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No, I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip?
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
Is this gonna
we
be
sure
toss?
Have,
oh, God.
But it don't taste like syrup.
Don't.
Wait, did he just do the Homer Simpson dope?
All right. No licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
So, this is where Floyd is going to meet
I think it's this stream is 18 plus. The stream is 18 plus. Don't watch it below.
He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me... We got a new home.
Oh, where? I'm Floyd Mayweather now.
Here. Right here.
It must spell so bad in strip clubs, man.
Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two.
If you don't have an eye tracker.
Give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors.
Why don't you
to
want
the right?
To talk to manager? Does my name start with K?
Thank you.
amigo!
Prepare to meet your new partner.
He's just making himself partner. I wish I had his balls, man. What the fuck? You can't date a stripper? Oh, you mean in the game? What's up, Michael?
Hey, Lester.
Hey,
Michael, what the fuck? You have cancer?
The big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Wait, we're taking over the strip club? First of all, dude, mission passed. That was easy. First of all, Michael has been really letting himself go. He is not looking so well, man. He is... Come on, man. We got... Oh, God, no. Wrong. It's time to make Michael a man again, okay? We can get high off oxygen. Like, in the game or... I never know if you guys mean game or real life. I know exactly what I need. Bup. No. I mean, that right here is creepy, man. That's creepy, man. That's like 90s thriller detective. Come on. Yeah, Michael is back, boy. Michael is back. Stop being such a bitch all the time. Apparently, I'm allowed to be back in Los Santos. Yeah, I paid off the Mexican guy. Let's go. That's what my dad wears? Well, that's why he's a dad. Look who we got here. Hello, my beauty. Oh. Look at her. Look at her. Oh, look at her. Oh, and over here. Let's take a look at this side. Look at that. Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, God. Who needs strip clubs if you have costs like this? Alter, look at... Oh, God. I'm not even fucking making jokes here. This is fucking orgasmic. Let's go to Trevor, man. Apparently, we're getting a strip club together. Just don't crush my car. Don't touch me! Oh, I know this song! Is this in FIFA? Oh, man. I know this! Mechanics in chat losing it. Hey! Oh, 99! Oh, I have armor. I look. Yeah, some scratches. Okay. We're buying a strip club, man. We gotta look good. Let's go, man. Imagine owning a strip club, man. Must be so hard. I'm gonna make an assumption here. Let's say you and me, chat, we're opening a strip club. Just legal. The girls are actually being treated well. You know, everything is with the government. Everything good. I would think that after a while, some shady figures are coming in and want to be part of the cake. You know what I mean? I can't prove that, I don't know, but I would think that would happen. After a while, people will come in, hey, listen, you pay us, okay, otherwise we fuck with you. You know what I mean? No shit. Don't touch my fucking Audi, whatever happened. No, careful. Don't touch my Audi. I have this in GTA, so I don't have to do it in real life. Oh, there we go. Fallen Angels. Like a government inspector. Oh, I feel like the mafia. Because criminals, they control like the sex trafficking shit, right? So if you so if you make your own strip club out of nowhere, I think the mafia will come at you and be like, hey man, you're stealing our customers. We're gonna fuck with you. You have to go inside the club. Okay. I did wrong. Oh, look at that car. Alter, I cannot get over it. I mean, Lisa have a new plague of parasites in our plants, and I see a lot of... It's like little mini flies that live in our plants, and now I see them everywhere. They're all the time on my screen. Oh, nice Sanchez. Where do I park? Here? Oh, nine! Michael's wife worked in this club? This is such a dumb...
My boy, Mike! Good to see you!
How the fuck you know me? You're cooler than me. If that's not DMCA, I gotta talk over this, guys. La 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 la. Whoa. Hey. Oh. Oh. What? Clown face? Doodle 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 doodle. I hate to talk over this. What's up? What's up? What? I'm looking for the manager. Da da ba 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 ba. Look at the details of this game. Trevor, hey, what up, bro?
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's oh, God.
Right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right? Huh? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away.
Like Rubik's a bench, my bro. Thank
Make
you.
Sure the agency ain't Thank coming you, back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this,
2 years,
this good
my
business
guy.
Showing people a good time.
Thank you, man.
Bust Brad out of prison.
The manager's inside the fridge?
Happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one.
Oh, shit. Oh.
A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived
oh, so they were politicians.
A low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository. Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But it'll be my, our masterpiece.
But 2 million, that's
so,
nothing. 2 million?
Let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment.
All of this for 2 million? It's 200 million. Oh, sorry. So that's how you get a strip club, guys. Try in real life. Get in your car. Yes, look at my car.
Schedule. There's a couple of armored cars and a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So they're going through his airfield in Blaine County, coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael, Franklin, what you're gonna do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Okay, so we're planning a big, big heist on a bank for 200 million in gold. Okay. Okay. No, we're doing a road trip. Road trip music is always this. This one.
20% of 200 million. A maximum of 200 million if I can get the funds diverted and you pull it off.
Still, come on, 20%.
So if you play this very well, you get 200 million, but you can't do many mistakes, right? By casting the wrong members and shit.
A little respect, just a little. As I respect you, Trevor, strangely I do. I can see how you're useful.
T, L, we're coming up to the front of the bank.
Before my jeans do.
What?
Well, I can think of a few uses for you, you
chump. Oh, I have to switch to Michael, sorry.
Fun, I want your help. All 20% of 200 million of it. Actually, man, I've got another
job. Grab a graphic buck.
I want your help with after this.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas. Clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, time is running down. Man. Wait, time?
And then the door's easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard.
Why time?
Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta
I think this is the real life time in the game.
Center down on Alta Street.
Thank you, Wolfie King. I like them all
best
equally,
character
man.
Character in GTA 5.
What is it?
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of it before. I want to bring you in on the ground floor this time. That's not a joke about disabled access.
Stay with Michael. It said I shall switch. I'm confused. It said I shall switch, man. It said I shall switch. But he has a better car.
And you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke.
You can search, but you don't have to. Okay, let's do that, that mission here and then Hoi 4. I want to Hoi 4 a bit early today, because Ultimate Empire achievement is going to be long one. Literally take the whole planet as the Turks. Great damage! This is me, World of Warcraft. What up, what up? Let's go, man. Hey, I love fucking flying.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
God, look at him. What the fuck? Amana, Ankara. Oh, it's actually about real time. So let's be quick, actually. This is, like, important. Some kind of timer is running.
Got you,
fam. Sorry.
What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7, waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops.
This song is Portishead with Wandering Star. Holy shit, man. That's such an old song.
Oh, yeah. That's spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing.
Sorry, what is that? Worldwide FM, dude.
Spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they
hold
up for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice. Once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it. Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with him, King. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
Apparently has time running or some shit?
We need to stay with him and find a place to ambush!
Yeah, I'm trying. Fuck.
What
oh, God.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the John, catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah.
I don't want to fuck up.
I guess.
Press F, funny. You have to be in a certain place in a certain time. Well, I'm doing what the game wants from me.
Where?
Under one of the bridges.
Yeah.
On route, and we'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there,
take
the
right here 100%.
Red flags all over the place.
Fine.
No!
What you thinking?
I wanted to press R to Okay. Just no comment, okay?
Come in, Michael!
I have to do it all again, okay. I deserve that.
Keep with them, team.
I deserve that. I was about to press R to see Lester's vision. Oh god.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to win.
convoy's giving me Goodfellas flashbacks. Was there a convoy in Goodfellas? I don't remember Goodfellas even now. There was a convoy in Goodfellas? Really?
Yeah.
I don't fucking remember that. What happened to the TommyKay Pride emote? No one uses this ever, so that's why I got deleted. It was a Hellion. I don't remember, man. I don't remember that. That's too many years ago.
What about here for the job? Where? Under one of the bridges. It's on
route. Rumor leaves a disabled man to his death.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river. We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side. A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place. Fine!
R, not F. Mm-hmm.
What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time. In the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
I got this. I'm very quiet here because I actually pay attention. Am I doing something? I got it. Come on, chat. I just tricked you. You got trolled. Chat.
I'm picking up the cars right on time. Hey, it looks like we're gonna need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Okay, good.
Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic. All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Wow, is that very nice?
I just love your energy. More fun, kind, and a general good dude. Now get in the chopper.
Take us around the building and find the construction site. Roger that!
Didn't I literally just say 10 minutes ago this will be part of a mission later? Thank you, Chop Club, man. I fucking mean it. I literally said this is gonna be part of a mission, man. Get around the building.
Big ass hole. Hover above it while I record what we need. I need to be above, shooting down into it.
Okay, that's a different construction site, sorry. How much closer you want me? Jeez.
Right above it, you say?
How much more? Jeez!
Now just hover here! Steady now. Hold here.
I'm holding. Deco, was ist mit dem?
Lots of clear space.
Yeah.
Look steady enough on that bedrock. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
Press F. I don't even need you to press F.
Hey, don't touch me. Okay. I'm getting a bit nervous here because we're starting to an Empire game and it's gonna be. Thank you. It's gonna be hard.
Yeah, Trevor get it done.
And Willie? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
God, I'm so in love with this car. I'm in love with the way my World of Warcraft character looks. I'm in love with my car in GTA. I'm in love with Hoi 4 right now. I'm in love with you guys. Just love, love, love.
Okay? Well, there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA. And your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB?
Oh, you love Assassin's Creed Valhalla, though?
Back in the day anyway.
I love Valhalla the way your mom loves your dad.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever been. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It used to be good for a while, but right. Now it's like kind of repetitive, okay, and we only stay together because we can't pay for anything else. Oh! Oh!
Real shades.
Sorry, guys.
All right.
Just ouch. Later. Love you guys.
This is Runaway.
Hey, mission passed, mission passed, passed. There we go. I already want to start with 4 here, man. I'm having way too much fun in GTA now. I just want this to last forever, man. Even though I lost all my money in the stock market. Okay. Nice song. Let's go, man. Because this achievement will take a while. Ugh. I gotta pee again, man. I'm peeing a lot. Okay. Let's do this.